Nani on his race foot begins to move in field. Anita backpedaling. Anita puts in the challenge, but Nani still has the ball. And Nani's low cross to the near post. Hernandez after it. Colaccini was there to stand up strong. He just slid away with his right foot. Newcastle can't get out of their own defensive third at the moment. But then Jones and Piotti go for a 50-50 ball. And it breaks for Newcastle. Indeed, Jones has stayed down after that challenge. Just getting to his feet. Sissoko coming forward to Newcastle. Beats Raphael and Yanazai. Then Sissoko straight at goodbye. They want him to shoot. He does. It takes it to flick off the back of
the defender.
Straight on the edge of the area and drops over the bar under the roof of the net for a corner.
Well, the game's come to life. My mate had a nice little 5 minute spell here, didn't he? Well, he did ask a few questions. Yeah, you've got to say, they had a great play by Sissoko. Great bit of skill. Goodbye. Has the shot with Sissoko. Shouting for him to have, and they've got a corner out
like
a village.
On this gloomy winter's day, it is Manchester United nil.
Don't be a dick! Nil,
and Newcastle have their first corner of the game. They're not hurrying it. Goodbye. And he's walked across with the ball and is now placing it in the quadrant. And Newcastle have three men in the sixth.
Stop looking at me!
Plenty of runners at the back post. Here's the delivery. But it is headed down and away by Vidic, only back to Newcastle. Santon in the centre circle, long ball forward over the top, headed
don't
away by Efra now, back pedalling inside his penalty area, but he got there with his head, the French international, and now Johnny Evans plays it up towards Hernandez.
Yes, here we go, here we go, getting a jog on now.
Swings the pass out to Yanazai,
like
here,
it, like it.
Down brilliantly on the top of his left side, and plays it in left footed. Colaccini and Williamson went for the same ball, but Colaccini headed it away, and Newcastle have got it straight against us.
Well, I think as much as it, he's going to get anything, because they're going to get that ball to Yanazai.